Hi, I'm going to show you how I teach young children about magnets, what attracts them to a magnet and what does not. First of all, I show them various kinds of magnets, a bar magnet, and one of these types of magnets, and least of all, the circle magnet. And what we do is I show them some things that you could find in the classroom or in your house or wherever. I have a rock and some paper clips, a button, a key, a little metal washer, and a pin, and I throw it in a bag, and we pretend like we're going on a fishing trip. So attached to a stick is my circle magnet. The kids think, what will attract to a magnet? They don't have any idea. So they go in there and they fish in the bag and see what they find. And they just kind of wait until they pick something up. There's some paper clips and a key, so they know that's what's gonna attract a magnet. And they keep going in there and see if they can pick something out, and nothing else comes out. So what we do, let's try one more time. And out comes the washer. And they keep doing it, keep trying and trying, and nothing else comes up. So then they empty what they have left in the bag, and they see that a button and a rock are left, and the magnet didn't attract to that. But it did to things that are like this, and I ask them, what is it that these are made out of that's different than this? And hopefully we will talk about the things that are made of metal. A magnet will attract to certain kinds of metal. And then we take this and we go around the room or in the class, in the home or outside, and see if there's anything else that would attract to a magnet. And that's how we teach about what attracts to a magnet and what does not. Thank you.